Guys, what's up? TI-Freak here, coming back at you from the Cemetech Minecraft server. Today we're going to be doing a little bit of kelp work because it kind of needs to be done. And, it's turkey day. Let's take it easy. Let me just make a post real quick. Thought I'd catch that quicker than that. Alright. Oh, come on, Twitter. Oh, computer is suffering a little bit of lag, but that's alright. Alright, that's all taken care of and done. Let's see. Oh, probably should make sure I get my chat screen up here. That being Bedison. Up and up. So, off screen, I did a little bit here. As you can see, we're actually pretty close to the top with a lot of this. Honestly, I think from this point moving forward, as much kelp as I have on hand, we're just going to go ahead and finish up the stacks here just to get it over with. Okay, we got anything down here? Looks like we do. Yep. Take her straight on up. It's fine. Kind of bothers me that I can see this, so we should just go ahead and knock that out. Okay, we'll let them grow back. They should grow just fine. Ones hiding under here aren't that big of a deal. I won't see them from the surface at all. It's gonna feel good to have some of this done anyway. Oh, hey, Egan. It is so much fun. You should come on the server and join me. That would be awesome. Go away, you stupid drowned. Probably should go get my trident. That way I don't end up breaking kelp. And there we go. Here, we don't need those two, so get that much out of the way. Kind of gets annoying because everything starts running together. Apparently I didn't do such a great job over here. Trying to get these guys growing again, though. Yeah, this is about like straight line mining. It's so exciting. Wonder if anybody ever got around to auto-tuning that. Picked on Kerm pretty hard about it. Oh. Missed out on these guys. Still think it's stupid that they give you a random age when you plant them. Dumb kelp. Dumb Mojang. I bet Niantic got you guys to do this. Them and their terrible coding practices. All right, there's that. Any other pink flowers or something? Not gonna lie, this hurts the eyes after a short while. There's a pink flower. So I stopped coming back to that one. We'll get rid of that one. Come on. What would be nice is if you could bone meal them from the bottom and it just forces growth regardless. Pink going on over here. Probably need to go check on the bees at some point. I haven't emptied the hives in a while. Okay. We'll get over here. And in the hitbox. Okay. Ah, still don't understand why my computer does that. It just randomly takes away from my focus on Minecraft. or something. So, Egan, you doing anything for Turkey Day? Down here. Wrong down here. Oh, just waiting on it to grow. Oop, head. Got tons of them, but more is better. It's on top of the ocean. Nope, that's just puffer fish. Looks like I got one way down here. Let's see if we can't help speed its growth along a little. What, Moo? Being very needy today. Yeah, while we're over here. The less I have to look at later. Side here. ridiculous. Links I'm going to just so I don't have to go spend diamonds at another farm. But holy cow, there's a lot of them here. I ain't got time to fight with you. So just go ahead and punch me as much as you like. You'll die eventually. Can't even see them in here. Problematic ones will be if they have a trident. I don't think they can wield a sword, can they? Wielding a sword might be a problem. And I think they only show up with nothing, tridents, shells, or... you guys are so annoying. Ooh, gold. Alright, so those are all still growing. See a little bit of pink left over here. Let's take care of that. I think we're solidly moving down the line now, aren't we? Okay, was not expecting that. Cursed computer. I see there are a few people watching. Sadly, it doesn't tell me who it is. Feel free to say hi. You suck. All right, back to it. Looks like something down here. Okay, we're... Oh, I understand where we're at. I think it might be time for a new mouse with a new computer. Scroll wheel be acting funny. And not the ha-ha funny. Where am I going? Can't see. Wait, there's still this much here under the freaking bees. Alright. Let's see. Oh, I see some pink over here somewhere. I knew starting this project would take a while to complete, but dang. I guess thank God that it actually does grow on its own. I need to get this frog out of my throat. Dang it. That's a little better. I think this is the way out. There we go. Yeah, getting close to being done over here. Thought I saw something. Yeah, there it is. Oh, hey, you, I want. Well, no, you stupid. I should go get the trident. Stupid me. Alright. Ignoring it. Moving on. Moving on. Nether beds, yes. Because those work very well. Okay, no pink there. Let those grow some. Da-da-da-da-da. Hey there, Olga. How's it going? Huh? Where'd you come? Oh, the trees. I forgot they are somewhat spawnable. Glad to hear you're doing well. Are you in the United States and enjoying the Thanksgiving, or are you out somewhere else in the world that ignores this holiday? Armor drowned. Nice. Oh well. Oh hey, I get pretty much every piece of his armor. Very cool. That's kind of unusual. I'd have spent more time trying to capture and place on display, but really just want to get as much of this done before Turkey Day lunch takes off as I can get done. Come on, gotta get rid of all these pink flowers. It's not a snuck around. Flew through one. You know, one aspect to this that I kind of surprised they didn't go with is if you tried to swim through it, it breaks. Because, honestly, that would make a little more sense. You realize how much trouble it would be trying to navigate each pillar? One up here, yeah. All right. Thought I saw one. Oh, and then I see so many more. Because, sure, why not? Yeah, I don't care. Get out of the way. Regeneration, such a helpful little beacon effect. Pink, yes, that is pink. Two of them. Stop smacking me with your stupid zombie-like hands. One over here. And there is so many more. Holy crap. Need a plug-in that just doesn't allow them to reach age 25. It just randomizes constantly. It would fix my problem. Yeah. That's that for the first batch. Where in the heck am I? Oh. No. Now I got it. Now I understand. Up here. Maybe. There we go. Oh, right. Got a bunch of stuff to get rid of. Do that right quick. Do not need the drowned head. Nope. Do not need those items, but do want this back. Out. Is there anything back there? That's just random junk. Alright. Well, I'm sorry, bouncy kitty, but I can't get you out of there without killing you. Boing, boing, boing. Alright, let's take a look from this direction for the moment. Stupid, filthy dolphins. But it's plotting against me. Meow. Let's see. I see some pink. Make the pink stop. That is the mission for today, is to make the pink stoop. Oh, there's one. I was gonna say, I thought I saw a few. Still over here. Bye, Beck. Oh, holy cow. Be messing with these things out here, but they're pretty close to the top, some of them, so let's just go ahead and help them out. I saw pink. Where's pink? There's pink. Right there. Okay. Makes it hard to see under here. That is one very upset kitty. I mean, I could save it. It would require considerable effort, and then it'd just run off anyway, so. That must be another one down here. I think we're almost done with an entire wall of this stuff. Maybe. Cat, you pick the dumbest places to lay. Like, I moved him a good 2 foot away from my chair so I wouldn't run him over, and then he comes and curls up next to the wheel. So if I go back at all, little idiot's gonna get his tail run over. I'm not gonna lie, you're not gonna really feel all that bad about it either. Not sure why, but feeling mighty sleepy. I mean, I even got 8 hours of sleep last night, which is kind of unheard of late. I don't know if it'll allow it to grow past... What the heck did I just hit? If it'll let it grow past the 25 age block, though. Ugh. Spit those out. Don't need those in my inventory, dang it. Kind of expected he wasn't here for me anyway. All good. Hey, go away. Stupid puffer fish. Need to look and see what kind of games I have for my 2DS. I have the capacity to stream with it, and I think it'd be fun to kind of have something different at least one day a week. Hey. Plus I have an entire library of Steam games I should play. Fill this on up. Copyrightception. Sounded like it drowned. Closing in on done on this corner. See something hanging out here. I think that was a puffer fish. Let's not run into them. Not a big fan of those guys. Not very helpful to the cause, as were. Bunch of these guys up here. What's down here? How far does this rabbit hole go? So yesterday had a bit of a workout day with our inventory. Lots of heavy stuff that needed to get checked in, put away. Needless to say, a little on the sore side from that. Clear indication that I probably should spend a little more time working out. But we'll get there. Down there. Not sure when the last time I was in bed. Off. Stretch my arms out because they're starting to fall asleep. Maybe I'm just not at the right angle or something. You go away. Guys are pesky and annoying. Because clearly, I'm awesome. Duh. So much greenery. Very few pinks. Can't catch me. Trying to make sure you get in the right hitbox is what's kind of annoying. Let's see, you're a pink. Nope. back to pink hunting. I see one. I see more. I thought I saw from over here another. Well, maybe not. You know what? I'm just going to leave those as is for now. Nope. Over here. I have noticed since we started doing this that the spawns for squid inside the farm have increased significantly. Oop, I missed. Pink over here. Come on. Can't believe I thought the iron bars were a good idea. They do look nice, though. Whoa, aw, come on. I don't need the speed boost, you stupid stinking dolphin. There it is. Sad, knew I seen it over here. I have my moments of dumb, but it wasn't that dumb. Maybe I was, hard to say. Yeah, my mind's totally in the gutter with that. But I'll be nice. I won't say anything in chat. Hey, it sounds like there was another squid in the farm. So it does help. Wait, is there not anything down here? Oh. Another one of those. Gotta love having family members that think they know what's wrong with technology. Just do things without consulting those that actually know. Oh, I saw that. Ow, 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 ow. Aw, you jerk. No rotten flesh. Wait, do we have a bunch down here that's not... Oh. See pink to the left. Where's that? Where's that? Where's that? Down there. I just saw a little bit right here. Whoa, hi, squid. Making progress this far along now. We just have most of that side and that side there to go for the first round and layer of it all. Increase these guys a little bit. Push them up a bit higher so they'll grow up faster. You know, I am curious now about the bone meal. Come on, there we go. What we can do Yeah. Hey, the clay balls have finally Okay, that'll get us started with some ideas. Gonna put one as soon as I settle. There we go. One right there. I see. Kidding me? You flew right into me, you jerk. So, new plan. We can do this too, so it's fine. Does not look like these have fired off yet again. Man, we're almost at 10 dub chests of kelp, which will only bring 6 at a time. 6 stacks of blocks. I'm going to have to work on that because I drained the kelp block supply, putting in the extra set of smokers and blast furnaces. Just out of curiosity, wanted to see what the timer was doing. Hey, let me out of there. Oh. Saw that, thought it was a zombie. What do I have on hand? I've got quite a bit. I guess if we need to, we can go raid the Octo Spawner and run it for a while. Oh, the melon pumpkin farm's been fired. Cool. And off camera, I did find a, missed a couple of layers somehow inside the farm of stone slabs, so I had to go back here and add those in because they had some zombies and bats spawning. Apparently there's still a bat in there somewhere. There's one. Wow, these things haven't spread at all. There. We'll put this right there for now. Okay, so we'll go grab what we have of bone meal. I think it makes 3 stacks per 1 stack of bones, right? So if I do these. That's kind of the important question. Diamond per stack of bones. So what, that's 3 stacks of bones per block? So 3 diamonds per stack of block. Times 27. Diamonds for a shulker of blocks.